Mm-hmm. For our first baby. I think she had to have stifle surgery.
Doesn't look lame now.